There's confusion here at Mkhiwa Clinic. Doctors, nurses and patients who have been admitted here have run out of the hospital in fear of their lives. There is an alarm that is ringing here, an alarm that usually warns everybody in the building that there is fire. The fire emergency personnel are here trying to inspect where the fire is coming from, if indeed there is a fire.
It's around 10 a.m. on Tuesday. Patients, doctors and nurses ran helter-skelter at Mkhiwa Clinic in fear that the building might have been on fire. The fire personnel responded promptly to the scene and inspected the whole building. Doctors, nurses and patients had already vacated the clinic. After a while, we then spoke to Michael Mabuza, who was leading the fire and emergency team, to find out what they got.
The fire panel is fault yona because no must check onge lama detector heads good lesho ukuthi lo mlilo udetectwe yini. I think is fault ile chamke from the panel itself. So ke now sesicabanga ukuthi ingcono sale babuye ama patients bawayekela sesojja isethi sisaqhubeka sisabuka lokuthi kahle kahle kude yini lala le fault yona ngabe ikuphi, kodwa there's no harm, no danger. So far, loko sekhona start determine until size sibukhone ukuphotela laba bale fire panel ukuthi babuye batoyilungisa nase sibonele fault ithi ngabo. But we are not going to leave the place sikakabi satisfied ukuthi mbabamba what was the cause. Because at times kuyendeka sithine it's the fault kanti ku fault kwayona le detector head itself ayikhombisi ukuthi ngiyo le detector. So that's why we want to check even the second floor, the third floor. Yet yona isitshele ukuthi ku let down floor.
Fire and emergency services are satisfied that there is no fire in this building, there is no danger, but they are not going to leave unless they are 100% sure. By the time of completing this report, there was indeed no fire and patients have been taken back to their respective wards. For Sosa TV News, I'm Linton Gule with Smuva Shongwe at Mkhiwa Private Hospital.